Hey everyone, it's time to go to Dyno's with the car. Let's see how much we can squeeze out of it. Ooh, stopping it down. Getting interesting.
First impressions after the Dyno run we just saw, and it's bad. My friends and I, we were making bets, and the lowest bet was 32 kilowatts, and the highest bet was 40, so it did under 30. It's that bad. Oh my god, I didn't think it was that bad. So the next engine we're going to build would be a really nice improvement over this one.